You're in this boxer gear. I saw you in there doing some, you're breaking down the fight with Sergio Mora because we're here for fight night, fight week. Canelo versus Jacobs. Do you have a favorite in this fight?
I don't have a favorite. I think it's a 50-50 fight. Anything can happen. Both fighters are evenly matched. They're evenly talented. And I think that the fans are going to see a great matchup. So tune in on DAZN. Anything could happen. I don't know who will win, but I'm just going to enjoy a good night of boxing come Saturday night.
You know, them two, even during their press conference, they're still so nice when Jacob said, brother, let's just go and have a good fight. I mean, we want to hear some words, but they're not like that, huh?
No, believe me, they're very confident. Yeah. They're confident in themselves. They believe they can win. And they aren't that nice. I mean, they're gentlemen. That's the way to put it. You know, but they're gentlemen that they know that they have to come in and they have to, not only that, you know what, let me stop that. Let me rewind this a little bit. You know, they have so much confidence in their preparation that they don't have a reason to put their other fighter down or play mental games. You get what I'm saying? That's all confidence. That's all you see there. And respect, mutual respect towards one another, but because of the quality of fighters that they are, you know, they are elite fighters that are here to win.
Well, we can't wait. Just like everyone else, you guys get DAZN. This is one of the best fights you're going to see. It's a unification bout. And
it's going to be a good showdown, for sure. I agree 100%. People are going to love it. I think that everyone should tune into DAZN. Unification fight, just as you said. And, you know, both fighters have something to prove. And Canelo has something major to prove because he has an entire country behind him in Mexico. And Daniel Jacobs, of course, I mean, he's been long awaiting this moment, you know, to face Canelo and become the unified middleweight world champion. So I'm stoked, and you can only watch this on DAZN, no pay-per-view prices. You know, you are only paying month per month, $19.99.
Or
$89.99 for the entire year, but you get numerous fights. I mean, I just fought last weekend, Friday night on DAZN, gave you a great matchup, and no need to the Donair. Congratulations to him. He just fought.
That's your buddy. Like, he's like
a
brother.
That's my buddy. Yeah. He fought Saturday night on DAZN. So you get numerous fights on this streaming service. So subscribe. I definitely highly recommend you to subscribe to DAZN. You get to see great fights for a great price. And, you know, don't miss my next one.
Hey, everyone, I'm Cynthia Conte, and I want to welcome all of you to my new channel, The Real Fight Girl. So make sure you guys click and subscribe right here. And remember, it's fight night, bitches!